One person is injured in a motorcycle accident. Calls for the crash going out just after 10 o'clock tonight near East Lake Road and Carter's Beach Road in Harbor Creek. According to reports on scene, emergency crews closed East Lake Road to clean up the wrecked motorcycle. No word on the extent of injuries or what caused that crash.